Prime time. The SADC Oversight Committee, appointed to be an early warning mechanism for Lesotho's instability, has met the College of Chiefs as it assesses the situation in the country.
The committee that is in Maseru this week is mandated to oversee constitutional and security sector reforms and the implementation of the recommendations of the SADC Commission of Inquiry that investigated the country's instability and the death of former Army Commander Maparankwe Mahao.
The Oversight Committee comprises representatives of the SADC Double Troika, Swaziland, South Africa, Botswana, Tanzania, Mozambique and Angola. It has met the Ministries of Law and Defence and the Police, the Army and the College of Chiefs.
We are an apolitical body in the Senate, of course, and as a College of Chiefs. So we been advising them how to go about what is our observation and the best way of dealing with this matter in order to make them a reality for Basotho.
The committee is expected to meet the coalition government, the opposition, the media, civil society and the family of slain former Army Commander Maparankwe Mahao. The SADC Early Warning Committee is on its first mission to Lesotho, but it coincides with fresh turmoil, this time in the Prime Minister's party, the Democratic Congress. Its early warning mandate is likely to kick in on this very first visit. Ntakwana Ngatani, SABC News, Maseru, Lesotho.